Good afternoon, YouTube. Today is Thursday, June 26th. I realize I don't know why this happened, but I completely forgot to update all of you last week about my latest ultrasound. Everything is super fantastic still. Here is the baby. So it actually, he or she actually looks like a baby now, which is fantastic. I don't go for my next ultrasound until next Thursday, so it's been kind of crazy because I don't get to see my baby for a while, but everything's going really, really well. We've been really looking into natural childbirth, meaning no drugs, no intervention. I have to get work in the hospital because of my anaphylactic shock, and because of being considered high risk because of the clotting disorder and being a blood thinner, which is fine. I feel very comfortable being in the hospital, so that's no big deal. Let's see what else. I have my first OB appointment with a regular OB next Tuesday on the 1st. So I'm looking forward to that. I'm kind of interested to talk with him and explain what I want for the birth and make sure that he's on board with that. As far as my weight goes, I've lost another couple of pounds, and they're fine with that. So I guess so am I. But it's been kind of fun. I'm actually growing out of my clothes, so I went to Motherhood Maternity today. And I had to buy some new bras, which was kind of crazy, because I've gone up like one cup size and one band size. It's a little bit insane. But as far as the size of my maternity clothes, I bought a pair of capris that are size extra large, so that's really exciting. That I can wear normal maternity clothes and not have to do plus sizes, which is pretty good. So I bought a couple bras, and I bought one pair of capris, and I bought a belly band to help my pre-pregnancy clothes last a little bit longer. I bought one before, but I bought the plus size and it was a little bit too big. So I went and bought a regular size, which when I pulled it out of the package, I was like, there's no way this is going to fit me. It's way too small. But, oh, no, it actually does fit. So, I switched my prenatal vitamins from the Duet and Chewables, which were making me gag literally every time I took them. And I just went back to my Bariatric Advantage, the orange one, because I don't have a problem taking those. And because it has so much of every vitamin and the exact same vitamins as what's in a prenatal, I decided to just go back to that. So taking the Bariatric Advantage, complete chewable with the B complex vitamins into it, as well as extra iron, extra calcium, folic acid, lots of folic acid, progesterone. I've been very lucky this pregnancy to only be craving fruit and vegetables. I'm not really craving anything that high in sugar or carbohydrates, which is fantastic. I'm also craving a lot of protein, so I know I'm getting in my protein portion. So it's great. And I've been bowling